let's review the performance of Twig's decision-making engine. In this video, we'll go over Twig's BI capabilities, data, and internal logics. First off, our data is available in the main view of the dashboard. Twig automatically detects your website's goals. For instance, this is a B2B website, so our main goal here is to generate more leads. Leads are measured throughout the platform as registrations, contact forms, and submissions. You can choose up to 5 KPIs to display on the graph. All KPIs are also reflected in the table. Use the date picker to select a time frame and graph keyframes resolution. You can sort table rows by clicking the column heading of each KPI. You can sort ascending or descending order. Let's take a look at our variance performance. As a reminder, variants are the different types of content to be displayed throughout the visitor's site journey. These can be texts, images, HTML blocks, or anything else. We can easily find our newly created variant by filtering linked with selector. Let's choose our call to action selector. Remember, selectors are the different placements throughout your website. Now we can see the variants we created for this selector and how well they performed in the timeframe we chose. Twig will automatically detect and deliver the best performing variant for the most suitable user.